Hello everyone! We continue the feature about the legendary FIFA beasts, and today our hero will be another guy who brings a lot of problems to fans of online modes. This is an Englishman, Ryan Kent, from Rangers. He has only one special card in the game, but this exact card is a deadly weapon. If Kent appears on the field of your opponent after 60 minutes, be sure to the end of the match he will destroy your defense. What kind of player Kent is in real life, and what did he do to get such a killer card? All this we will unravel in this video. And we suggest you to tell in the comments which players you use to strengthen the game in the Ultimate Team after a halftime break if you need to turn the tide of the game. Kent is a product of Liverpool Academy. He appeared in the youth system of Reds at the age of 7. In 2015, he got in the first team after a great season for the U21 squad. He went in the preseason with the first team, played a couple of matches, but he had very few chances to break into the main squad. There was a line to take a talented footballer on loan, and as a result, the winger was loaned out to Coventry, where he spent 17 matches and scored one goal. When Jurgen Klopp came to Liverpool, Kent was again called up to the training camp with the team, but he did manage to convince the German coach to stay. So Kent was waiting for another loan to Barnsley. There, a 20-year-old footballer played the full season in the main squad and at the end was named the best young player of the season. Then Kent departed in the preseason with Liverpool again. In friendly matches he was good, and as a reward he's got a new contract with his parent club. And this hasn't been without a loan again. Kent ventured to go to Freiburg from Germany. As a result, having spent only 6 matches, Ryan decided to return to his homeland and again got a job in the club from the Championship. This time, he ended up in Bristol. In 2018, Kent is in Rangers. First, the talent went to Scotland on loan. There, Ryan became a real discovery. Despite not the most outstanding 6 goals and 4 assists, Kent was the main engine of the team and was constantly creating scoring opportunities. With his game, Ryan impressed the leadership of the Glasgow club, and they decided to sign him permanently. Rangers had to pay 7.2 million euros. By the way, rumors were telling that Krasnodar wanted to sign Englishman. The Russian club allegedly offered 5 million. The departure took place on the last day of the transfer window, and Kent himself, commenting on his transfer, was very offended by Liverpool. "It's hard when you are told one thing and then it turns out that this is a lie," the guy said. This season, Kent entrenched in the role of the leader of Steven Gerrard's team. He continues to torment opponents on his flank, and as of the date this video posted, Ryan spent 21 matches and scored 7 goals. Kent's real-life playstyle is in many ways similar to his FIFA's version. Indeed, his best feature is speed, which comes along with a cool dribbling. The standard silver card doesn't stand out in anything special, but his Europa League version is a real destructive force. It was possible to get this card in a simple squad battles mode, and this was done by many FIFA 20 fans for whom Kent became a real joker. Before winter, the overall rating of his special card was 82, and after Rangers qualified group stage of the Europa League, Kent's stats increased to 84. His speed reached a crazy rate of 98. In general, for his owners, Kent is a real buddy who comes to the rescue at the right time, usually somewhere by the 60th minute and later. And someone just hates this guy when he makes a difference at the end of matches. In online modes, this card's been played almost 986,000 matches, where it scored an average of 2,900 goals and gave 2,400 of an assist. In career mode, Kent starts with a rating of 73. Electronics gave him a potential of 82. In a career, he can be signed for 6 million euros. In the game, Ryan can play in several positions: left and right flank of the attack and the inside forward. So far, the 23-year-old winger in FIFA looks several times cooler than in real life. But he still has time and all the possibilities to grow into a top player. Perhaps Rangers will become for him the springboard in the Premier League, where he so dreams to play. Smash like if you enjoy the story of Ryan Kent, subscribe to Cyberball and ring the bell so you will be notified about the latest videos. See ya!